Hi Peter, I want to explain you about my private auction for you. We have a deal 19 piece opal before, and it's a private auction for you for 19 piece opal. First, to find this private auction, you just copy this auction ID code. Yeah, it's like this. You can copy that. And you can paste in the search engine of opalauction.com. Yeah, and you can find this private auction. We can paste this dimension and weight card in it. It's just nothing. We focus to the auction ID that we attach in description. First auction ID is this. You can copy that to check the picture and video. You can open new tab in here. New tab. Yep. Yep. You can paste in search engine. Yeah, it's a first item that you bought and you have features before. You can check the dimension, weight, video, and picture. And what about the second opal? You can back the private auction. You can copy a second auction ID. And you can back to the new tab and copy in here. You can search. Yeah, it's a second opal. The features, you can check the dimension and weight card. So the private auction is just a combined 19 items. And if you check your private auction, you get 19 piece. 1, 2, 3, until 19. And the auction ID cannot remove from website. You can check anytime. Yeah. And if you're still confusing, just contacting us. And if you want to take this 19 piece that you want before, we can tag the other way. Thank you, Irfan.